डामोर एथेनॉल। ये एक एंटीऑक्सीडेंट है जो राइस ब्रान यानी चावल की बाहरी लेयर जिसे चोकर बोल सकते हैं उसमें पाया जाता है। ये फेरुलिक एसिड ईस्टर्स का खास मिक्सचर होता है। इसे भारत सरकार ने न्यूट्रास्यूटिकल का दर्जा दिया है। न्यूट्रास्यूटिकल का मतलब होता है एक ऐसा भोजन जिसके मेडिकल बेनिफिट्स हों। मतलब इट्स नेचुरल, इट इज अ फूड, इट इज अ न्यूट्रास्यूटिकल। स्ट्रेस यानी कि तनाव। वी हैव विद अस टुडे डॉक्टर प्रतिभा डोगरा, who is a specialist in sleep medicine. She is a senior consultant respiratory critical care and sleep medicine at W Pratiksha Hospital. लगातार इंसोमनिया की बीमारी को ट्रीट करने के लिए कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री थेरेपीज पर रिसर्च कर रही हैं। सो लेट्स हेयर फ्रॉम डॉक्टर डोगरा।
आई थिंक वी ऑल विल एग्री दैट स्लीप प्लेज अ वाइटल रोल in our overall health. Thanks to the modern lifestyle and all the stress that it brings along, sleep disorders have become very common. And with the recent COVID pandemic, we have seen a surge in insomnia. Now, to treat insomnia, we have pharmaceutical drugs. Pharmacotherapy is available, but then it comes with its own side effects. And also we have seen many people are not very open or they don't want to take pharmacotherapy because of the side effects it brings along. To answer this problem, various studies are being done to find out certain natural substances which can help in the treatment of insomnia. One of this is gamma or isinol. It's a nutraceutical and is approved by Government of India. It is a great antioxidant which has been derived from the rice bran oil. Now, various studies have been done on this and which have proved that it is also good hypnotic. A recent study done in Korea in 2017 has proved that it is a natural sleeping aid. So, gamma or isinol has proven to promote good quality sleep, that too in a natural way. Thank you.